it seems like everyone's playing it these days. I mean, you're like the eighth person I met today playing it. Did you know they actually put me in this game? It's crazy, right? Ah, must be because I'm going to the next Vital Festival. No big. By the way, I'm the strongest character in the game.
Oh, please, sis. I'm the strongest character in the game, duh. My character is modeled after me to absolute perfection.
Oh, you and your stupid shotgun bracelets can eat my petals, Ying!
I am so sorry my immature little sister is keeping you from your game. After playing for days now, she's still at the beacon level. It's sad. I know.
Hey! I'm pretty good at Amity Arena. Here, I'll even show you how to play. Onward! John? How did he make it in the
really?
City? I mean, put him down there.
Okay, now that we got her to hush up, welcome all to the dish. This is the Dishonored Siren here, and we're here to play the new Ruby Amity Arena. It just released yesterday, so I finally was able to get the download finished, thanks to the crappy internet at home. So, hopefully I have not missed the whole big boom of all the videos releasing of this. And let's get going. Just as Ruby finally hushed up, let's get started.
Don't underestimate.
Put this card here to support him.
Okay.
Oh, you're starting to get the idea. Keep going. I'll just watch.
Okay, so it's pretty much like an up and down fighting game so far.
Oh yeah! I'm the best teacher in the world, yeah!
Well, now we got an extra instructor in the game. It looks like the actual cast of Ruby would be our extra cast. Of course I would win level one. The first match is always so simple, just since everyone's a newbie in the whole level system.
Okay in the last fight, but I'm gonna be real here. He's got a long way to go until he's as strong as me in this game. Go to your card menu and let's upgrade him with the cards we got from the box.
Okay.
Touch his card and let's beef him up.
Back up there. Okay. Yay, I got an achievement for that.
Finally give him a chance now.
Wait! You didn't even put me in your deck yet! Not cool! Do you even know how long I had to stand still to get them to model me just right? Add me now! That's more like it. And now I can show you how awesome I am in battle.
Hey,
you come and see too!
But I already know what you look like.
Underestimate.
So far, so good.
Yatsuhashi from Team Coffee. He looks useful. Let's add him to your deck. Well, that's quite a skill he's got, huh? I'm sure he'll make an impact on the battlefield. Eh? Guys?
Yang's the plan
master. I'm proud. Anyway, let's see him in action. Let's drop Yatsuhashi on her.
She's gonna enjoy this, isn't she?
Oh no! Mini me! Why?
Don't underestimate.
Kitty gloves are coming off.
It's time to avenge Mini Me. I choose you, Ice Queen. Go!
I was expecting Ice Queen to fight back from that.
Revenge is mine! Yeah, that's great stuff.
Don't underestimate. Don't underestimate.
already been 10 minutes. I didn't realize how fast time flew. Miss Hartsy, Miss Redhead.
Okay, well, it looks like you're pretty much getting the hang of this.
And I think Hermes also has a mic.
She's a helpless
I'm probably trying to use an old girl.
So, take everything we've taught you and battle one more time. You may be out of keys to open more victory crates, but it doesn't mean you can't battle.
Okay, so what did you guys think about Meltdown burning us? His mouth goes red. Earlier today. Or yeah, this will be released tomorrow, so yeah. How'd you guys think about Meltdown burning his mouth off yesterday? He wrapped up his video at least maybe, I want to say 15 hours before me, so yeah. Ooh, that was funny, him burning his mouth
Don't
off.
Underestimate.
It was funny. Uh-oh.
On to
Don't underestimate.
Are if you ever want to grab a few to power us up quickly.
Go ahead, open it. It's for you, from us.
I got wasps. Does that mean? they expected this game to be so big. I'll see you guys next time.